Oh, Captain Blasche, good morning, I will say today, because this will be something, eh? I don't think that we have been filming earlier than today, huh?
Yes, it's 5
a.m. Because look,
it's 5 a.m.
Look, the sun didn't even came up yet. Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
This is...
What?
Dusk flying, eh? Dawn. Nah, dawn flying, dawn.
Dawn, dawn.
From dusk till dawn, but yesterday will be dusk flying, and I will be quick, because... why we are filming this early in the morning, because we have heat wave here. It's really hot during the day, even in the evening, I mean, we're melting down. But in the morning it is cool, and of course it's unbelievable. I said to myself, well, if we will film in the morning, good thing is that we never have the wind in the morning. Always we have the wind in the evening, but look at this, eh?
Well, not today.
I mean, this is unbelievable, really, eh? There wasn't a wind in the morning, eh, for a month, eh?
Wind is your enemy.
No, I mean, hey, maybe today the wind will be my friend, but of course, I won't talk too much. Friends, salute and welcome to British Brothers channel. The channel where we will try to test as many different planes as possible. The channel where we don't edit nothing. And of course, the channel where we will try to show you the meaning of this hobby. And for us, that is to have the ultimate fun. Enough, Captain Blush, get to the business right now.
Yes.
What do we have today? A beautiful and sexy, I mean, I always say that, many viewers say, but well, how can every plane be beautiful and sexy? Well, hey, for me, it is, eh? Every single plane that I have the honor to test on this channel, and I'm lucky to test them in Captain Blush, for us, every single plane is beautiful and sexy.
Of course.
Even if you crash it, eh?
Well, this one actually is very sexy, because it's green.
Yeah, this one, in fact, is beautiful and sexy. The new, I mean, it's not the new release, but it is new for us. Of course, my paint job on the tips of the props, because otherwise I don't know how to fly the plane. 1.8 meter wingspan that runs on the four cell, the FMS Ranger. So simple to assemble. I mean, when you will assemble yourself this plane, you will see really what the quality of the plane means. I mean, it is amazing, okay? How good everything fits together and how sexy the plane in fact looks, eh? It comes with the reflex gyro, which of course will assist you if you're some beginner intermediate pilot, just in case that you get something stuck in your eyes, eh, and you have that few seconds, you can leave the plane alone, just put 3/4 of the throttle, switch the safe on, I mean the rescue mode, and the plane will fly on its own for that small amount of time.
Well, actually for this plane I don't think you will need anything, eh?
Yeah, of course.
To assist, because
yeah,
this will fly like
of
you
course,
know.
Yeah. I won't use nothing. The only thing, even the antenna is detachable. I mean, this is something, eh? On all other planes, usually you have to glue the antenna in, and then how can you store the wing with this pointing out? I mean, look, this is something to salute, eh? Look, this is an idea for every other manufacturers. If you put the antenna on, well, put it like this, eh?
Yes.
The only thing that I would change on this plane is, you know what, Captain?
Yes.
The bolts to secure the wings, which if
I have shown them, they are underneath.
They're underneath. All you have to do to assemble it on the runway are 4 bolts, 2 clips, but they're on the bottom, and I don't know. You can screw them in without any problems, but it would be easier if you had the screws here. I mean, I don't know. I don't understand how they didn't see this, but maybe it looks more sexy without the screws on top. And that's it, Captain. Was good enough, eh?
Yes.
I have set this according to the manual, and what the hell, eh? Of course, at least we can show here, it does have the landing lights, I mean the lights here on the front, on the tips. I will be using 4000 battery, 40C Admiral, all the way to the firewall, which gives me kind of good CG. It still could be a little more nose heavy, because this now is almost leveled, eh? And you can see here, the reflex gyro working, and of course I will be using the Spectrum antennaless receivers, which we have proven by now, no glitches on these receivers, and that's it. Good enough?
Good enough.
And of course I will just show you this. This is something that should help with some bad landings, because this is a trainer plane, And this, I think that this landing gear will absorb some of your screwing landing, even maybe mine. So you don't bend your front wheel, eh?
Wheel, yes.
And now, of course, but hey, the size, this is like I have said, this is the perfect way to step in the big boys' place, eh?
Big boys' big, toys.
This is the big scale or something, huh, Captain Blush?
Yeah, but this is slightly bigger scale than 1.5 meter that usually are.
This is bigger than most of the planes that you get from foam, eh? Of course, we must check first. I have triple rates. I will go in the mid rates. And rods! Right, left, up, down, left, right, throttle, and that's it. Aha, check the flaps.
The wind is picking up, or what's this, eh?
Yeah, but good thing that I will have to take off in my favorite way, and the sun is coming up. I mean, this will be something, eh? Mm-hmm. Are you ready?
Yes. Just be careful because of this drought, eh? There are many holes on the runway now, eh?
Hey, but this is unbelievable. I think that this was the best coming to the carpet until now.
What did you say?
The best coming with the plane to the carpet.
Yeah, okay. Good luck.
But really, look at the holes here. This is
yes, I was mowing yesterday and I almost fell into the hole with my tractor.
If I will hit this will be the end of the story. The wheels are so dirty. My heart is breaking. Look at this. There is so much grass on the wheels.
Because there is morning moist.
I just wonder that carpet sticking out there. I will hope I won't hit it. So this is it, Captain Blush. The maiden flight with the FMS Ranger, 1.8 meter that runs on full sail. But the wind is crazy, and now we have crosswind.
Good luck.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Of course, no flaps because we have the wind, so hey, who cares? I just wonder. Normal mode. Now I have. Well, hey, this was one time that I have tested the reflex gyro on the takeoff, eh?
Huh.
Because I had it on and I didn't even know, eh? Let's see. In the morning sun, eh?
Yes.
But that light looks pretty sexy, huh? I just wonder how I can't train nothing today. It's so strange, eh?
Because don't train because it's the wind is picking up.
I won't train nothing today. I will just fly. But the wind is pretty strong. You see how it's tossing the plane, eh? This is unbelievable. So the best picture, do you see it?
Yes.
But it flies pretty good, eh?
Well, it
but
should.
I will trim a little, I don't know. But not too much. 1 fast?
Do it.
This is now the full speed.
Well, it's decent,
up.
Eh?
You see it?
Yes.
No motor. Engine off, let's see. Just the up elevator. Yeah, did you saw this?
Yes.
This was the stall, but not even the stall on the wing, eh? Just a simple nothing, eh? This is perfect, eh? can see how quickly I have become on the moon. Do you see it over the moon? How quickly I'm comfortable with the plane.
Yes, I think almost too comfortable.
I'm not too comfortable, what's with you? And now I will go back, and of course, I will deploy the full flaps.
Landing flaps. Flaps up.
Oh!
That was a mistake, eh?
Yeah, but I don't have no mixing. Now this one will need some mixing, eh? This was some crazy ballooning, eh? I will have to mix down elevator. But you can get so slow even without the flaps. I mean, look at this, look. I mean, the wind is not my friend today.
No.
To test something, eh?
Who would have think it would be so windy at 5 a.m.?
Look at this beauty. It's flying like a crab, do you see this, eh?
Yes.
I will go a little up, because, hey, I want to test at least.
What?
I will slow down if I put the takeoff flaps. I can't fly the plane. Hey, I can't fly the plane with the flaps. Do you see this, eh?
Yes. It's acting pretty strange. Why is this?
Yeah, because I don't have no mixing, and maybe really, but I don't think I don't have. The CG is perfect. We have the wind. Maybe.
Uh-huh.
I will go. I will come once more from the other side. I will just come once more, low and sexy, from the other side. You see it good?
Yes.
And now, for the perfect landing, of course, this will be without the flaps, eh? This will be without the flaps, eh?
Perfect.
This is.
And maybe you should next time use the bigger battery, huh?
Yeah, you know what happened? I will tell you right now. No, I will just bring the plane back, film the plane. I mean, this is a tricycle, but still, I love to put a little up elevator so I don't put too much stress on the wheel, say. But it turns so good. Look, it turns on the spot, eh? On the spot.
Yes.
Can you see it, how sexy it looks?
Yes.
And I will tell you what I will do the next time, eh? But the holes are so big. Good thing that we have this plane, eh? 1 minute over, a little drive a circle. So I will clean the wheels, eh?
Yeah, you will not clean them like this.
Yeah. So this is it, throttle cut on. Throttle cut on, we have 1 minute over to check the battery. We will see how much we have sucked. Now I will tell you about the
I think that there is here. I think that there is 50% left.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
What?
Grass on the back of the plane. I mean, this
look
is
at the wheels, eh?
Yeah, it is. I'm hurt.
Look
really
at
bad.
This.
I don't like this, but of course I will clean them, eh?
Yeah.
I will clean them before I will put the plane in the car.
And you will clean them at home with an air compressor?
Yeah, of course I will. Of course I will give you the battery, Captain Blush, check quick. Let's see.
And meanwhile, now, till the plane back, like it was before.
This was 1 minute over. 1 minute over of what? 5 minutes. So now I was flying for 6.
Yes.
And tell me quick.
I will tell you right away. Oh,
what?
My favorite position, eh? I mean the battery.
Charging?
Nah.
Storage voltage?
69.
Oh, 69?
Nee. Yes, nee.
Yeah, but what's with you?
19 years.
You're 69.
Yeah, 69, yes.
Captain Blasche, you phony baloney man. What, 69?
He's 69, 69.
So that means that I can set this to 7 minutes, of course, eh? No, I will set it to, 7 minutes, why not, eh?
Yeah.
I won't fly faster next time. 7 minutes and that's it, and of course I will check it again next time and I can turn the radio off, and of course, my friends, we have flown this NX6 so many times that I have now already, I think that this is the 18th plane in this radio, and no problems with DSA. You will have the link below. If you're the beginner pilot, I can really recommend this, really, for the first one, if you do not know if you will fly a lot of planes later, it's perfect to start with.
But six channel is for almost anything, eh?
Yeah, for all the planes that you need to have, you have the seventh channel for that phony baloney safe, and that's it, eh? Huh! I will tell you a little what, do you see it right now?
Like this?
A little experience,
yes,
of
no.
The plane, quick, because, but this,
You will clean it later, eh?
I don't like the dirt, but of course, a few words. What happened here? For the next flight, this plane can even take the bigger battery, which I have, of course, in my car, show Captain Blasch. The next time I will fly with that one, because maybe it was still a little, the graphene.
Well, this is slightly heavier.
Yeah, it is slightly heavier to show the difference. Do you see this? In the size. And I wanted to fly with the bigger one, but I said, what the hell, hey. It looks pretty good with that 4000, but that one, I had that one all the way to the firewall of the motor, and the plane still felt it a little nose light in the air. You can stuck, I think that you can stuck even bigger battery in, would be even better. The 5000 milliamps, put it a little more to the back, and you will have again,
hey,
even more flying time.
You can write this in the tablet, eh?
Yeah, of course you can. Yeah, Captain Blasch, eh?
Put in your memory, say. Oh, yeah. Oh.
That's from my son, eh? He was teaching with that when he was 3 years old, eh? Simple computer, but hey, you can learn, eh? And that is why, because the plane was still kind of nose light, that is why the flaps didn't work too good, eh? I will also slow them down for the next time, and like I said, I will put the bigger battery in, and then I will have really, really good and perfect CG. Like I have said, no surprises on the flight. I mean, plane flies so perfect, and accidentally, I have even tested today the safe select. I mean, I will call it the safe. It's not the safe. It's the beginner mode or something. They call it the beginner mode. I have tested that on the takeoff, and you have seen how smooth the takeoff was. And no doing like this on the left and right.
And you were feeling strange. When did you learn to take off like this, huh?
Yeah, I was already asking myself. Hey, I'm practicing a lot lately because this was one hell of a takeoff. But of course, hey, we were just kidding. And what to tell, experience after the maiden flight, hey, I love it. Even these lights, they look so sexy. It does like a little rudder in the turns, but you have seen how quickly I have become comfortable with this plane, and you can really, really fly it good, and the presence in the air is beautiful, and the bird is really, really big, eh?
Yes.
And so sexy, eh? And so easy to disassemble after this flight, and I don't know, eh? You will have the link below, check it, eh? If you like it, click on it. Don't wait, nothing. Click on something. On this one, or I don't know on what. As long as you click and you have the time of your life. And that's the point. That's the point, eh? Don't miss a single day, because remember, you can believe me that you will be sorry later. Once you will be in the air, eh, you will be the happiest man in the world, or woman, or I don't know what, and you will be sorry, eh, why didn't I try to do this before, eh, what I was thinking, eh. Pilot Robert and Captain Blasch told me every day to click on something and fly, but I didn't, and now I'm really sorry. But of course, it's never too late.
Yes.
And that's it, Captain Blasch, good enough, eh. The assessment after the maiden flight. Yeah, by now I will give it 9, eh?
Good enough, yes.
9 is pretty good, because, hey, I mean, this was a flight in the crosswind. I mean, it was flying, the wind was pretty strong. I was feeling the wind, moving the plane around. And that half a point I will take because I didn't have the good option today to use the flaps. I mean, that was my mistake. I mean, hey, the nose light plane, it's the first flight we show you all. And I will take half a point today, don't know why. Because the bullets are not on the top.
Well, that could be easier, yes. Yeah.
If they were on the top, but hey, who cares? It's not hard to screw them underneath, Captain Blas, huh? I mean, the plane is really good and that's it, eh? Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with beautiful and sexy FMS Ranger. Like I have said, the perfect second plane, the perfect plane to step in the big scale plane, say. In the big size planes, not the big scale, but in the big size planes. And with this, say, my friends, the eyes will turn on the runway. Because in this paint, it looks so sexy. And you will love it. You will love how good...
It's an eye-catcher.
You will love it how good the plane is really made. Everywhere you will look, you will be impressed. Now, Captain Blas, cut quick! Because the sun is coming
because
up,
because the vampires are coming,
the vampires are going to sleep, eh? And yeah, we are going for a coffee, eh? So this is yours. Thanks again, I just expect more pretty soon, eh? Pretty soon, eh? Of course, expect this one on this calm day with some more stunts. This today was nothing, but still, hey. I didn't fly inverted, at least that, but hey.
Well.
I have done a little something. But I'm not here to prove nothing of yours. Buy yourself one and you will have fun and do whatever you want with it, eh? Thanks again, eh? You cut, Captain Mark, what's with you, eh?